Hola, YouTube, and welcome again to another episode of Night in the Woods. I believe this is episode 5, and we, in the last thing we did was some sort of live fears in like one of our dreams. So right now we're about to wake up and see how she reacts to that, and see what happens today. Like I said before, I will try to play one day per episode in this. In this video game in Night in the Woods. It's going to be from since wake up until we go to bed. So let's see what happens today. Let's see how she reacts to the dream. Let's see how everyone reacts to her being drunk and everything. Let's get back into the game then. Okay, as always, it's like freezes a little bit when it starts up, but then it's okay. And let's go. Wake up, May. Okay. There she is, stretching and opening the laptop. Well, there's a weird one. Oh, that's how she reacts to the dream. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down. May, don't burn the room down! Calm down. With me in it. No, May, calm down, chill. Devote my remaining days as a shuriken ghost. Shrieking ghost. I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't know what that is. Is it a reference to something? Maybe it is. I don't know. I mean, I'm kind of out of some pop culture stuff because of work. Yep. Okay, now jump. Okay. Let's see the laptop. Like, should I play right now? A little bit of the game. Like I tell you guys, I'm going to play a little bit every time. Oh, let's see the chat first. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at a pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. Yes, I can do that. Hey dude, you okay? Last night was... What? I'm sorry, I jumped that without reading. Bia said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Well, at least it's like, okay, do it if you're not dead. If you are, then whatever. Have a good death. Sincerely, Gregory. Ooh, he's so fancy. Gregory. P.S. Ban jam later, oh my god. The end. Okay. So we're about to get another band practice. And we had two invitations to go to two different places. Should I choose one or whatever? I don't know. Let's play another level of the Demon Tower just really quick, so I don't have to play it then later at night. I'm going to play right now because, as I promised you guys, I'm going to try and play one level of this in each episode. Okay, it's like I do, break all the stuff. Oh, very good, it's very good start. Just jumped into the lava thing. Well, to cat lives. She's a cat. Or, I don't know. Oh, I have to kill this one with three attacks because they have I'm playing so badly, oh god. Okay. Ooh. Can they be killed by that? I guess so. Okay. Hurry up. There's nothing there, so not going there. Okay, can come through here. Kill that guy. Kill it. Okay. Kill that too, okay. I don't know if those guys are supposed to be hard, but it's like the only thing they do different from others is like teleport a little bit. And if I kill them fast enough, they're not even a big deal. Okay, can go there. See if I don't screw this up, I just got a life. Okay. Usually I get one life and then immediately lose it in those situations where there is like lava all around it. Come here, skeleton. Yeah, they die in that. Cool. Oh, I lost it. Oh, so... Okay, I'm sorry, game froze there a little bit. So, because... I didn't... I don't know, pass the level with full health, now... I can get that cat life back, I'm guessing. So, gotta try not to lose too much. Didn't realize that. Why did you stop? Why aren't you attacking me? Because you didn't have the head to see me? I don't know. Oh! I thought he was going to die in the lava. So I can get back and get the lives, I guess. Yep. Let's go. I'm trying to jump more so I don't spend too much time on the game, because I know I'm not sure if you guys like the game that much, so. I know it's funny, but it's not the point of playing Night in the Woods, is not to play this, I guess. Just a little bit. Just part of it. Okay, so. The passage is here. I don't have the key yet. The key usually is on this side of the map, on the right side. Right now, I'm guessing it's not. Oh, is it there? What? I was here before, wasn't it? Wasn't I? Was it? Is it here? I'm not seeing it. Whoop! Dodge! Yes! Yes, okay. I'm not seeing the thing, where is it? I just went all around the map. Okay, those things have to fill up, just fill up, okay. Oh, it's there! Oh my god, it's right in the beginning! Whatever, it's okay, even if I got, if I like went there at first, I would have still explored the entire map. I like exploring. Let's go. Okay. That was easy. Those guys aren't that hard, unless... This game isn't that hard, it's just like, I have some problem focusing. That's why I dialed. Okay, so let's get through here. Oh, forgot about that! Okay, there it is. Lives. Excuse me, there was... Yeah, there's another one there. Let's... Yes! Woo! I didn't lose any lives there! Let's go to the boss. It's a magician. Oh, am I going to lose? Whoop! Oh my god. No! Holy crap! Stop! Stop releasing! Oh my god! Can't you attack? Oh my god. Just keeps on releasing skeletons. Oh, I've got... Oh, I just figured out I'm playing this all wrong. I've got to jump to where he is and try to catch it, but I couldn't! If this takes too long, I'm going to, you know, jump to the end. Son of a bitch! I'm going to lose too many skeletons. Take care of some skeletons! Okay. Oh, it gives me some life. Some... Seriously? These guys usually die in one attack. Come on. Okay. I'm going to die because of this crap white. I lost. Great. So, as usual, I lost again. So I have to play this again. Well, not going to do it all over again. I'm just going to quickly get the key. So, seriously, not having a good day today. Come on, May! I know it's not me. Come on. Just get this and get to the boss again. I don't know, I just explored the map. These guys are so annoying. Okay, full life again. Let's do this. Attack him. sucking at this much chest, this game so much that if I lose again, I'm pretty sure I'm just going to give up. And play the other day, play like some other day. Oh, come on, you should have attacked it like 2 times. Come on. I'm going to lose again, aren't I? Because I'm just playing right. I can't focus today. I'm not having a very good day today. Seriously, I can't focus. And I'm going to lose because of this. Come on. Seriously, every time you hit him, you have to lose some life. Come on. Okay, that was lucky. Okay, just a little bit more. Don't get... Yes! Oh my god, finally! I was getting so frustrated. I'm sorry I wasn't commentating that much. But I was getting so frustrated at this game. I was trying to focus, and it was getting really hard. Oh my god, that was more luck than skill, seriously. That was more luck than skill. But okay, just passed the level. Like after 6 tries, so I'm going to leave this one for the next time. Let's hope like I'm a better player somehow next time, or I'm more focused at least. Yes. Okay, so right now this is level 14, I think, that we are going to play. Just defeated that boss. That was incredibly hard for some reason after 6 tries. 6 tries! I know you guys didn't see it because I cut it out, but it was like 6 tries to get over that. Okay, let's see ourselves in the mirror now. Oh god. I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it! Burn it before it breeds! I usually say that. Burn it before it breeds! Okay, where are you going now? Can you speak to the clock again? Yes, we can! God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are like luxury furniture now. Since everything has a clock and internet on it, like having something big that only does one thing is like a statement or something. Well, yeah, oh my god, I never thought of it like that. Like, right now we have cell phones and computers that basically do everything. So, having a giant clock that only serves to tell time, or having like a huge something that only serves to say, to like, do one tiny little thing that any cell phone does. It's like a statement of something. Let's just... I know I come in here every time. Okay, there are the boxes. Whatever. I just keep coming in here to see if somehow we can enter the room. Afternoon? Us? Okay. Oh, let's talk to the bird. Oh, I love her opinions on the bird. She hates the bird so much. Sup, bird? Oh, she's being nice to the bird. She usually hates it. This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad. Hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like his skeleton. Ooh, that's creepy. Okay, just made myself sad. Why did I come over here? Oh, him. There's like something written inside the book cover. Left 45, right 100, left to 22, left to 90, right 15. Should I write this somewhere? Whatever, I'm not going to write it. Right now, I'm going to like take a note of it while I'm editing the video. This is probably important for something. It is like... What is this? Pretty sure it's like the combination for something, May. For like a safe or something. May? Yeah? Come say hi! Okay, I guess. Moms. All is like, oh, come say hi, I see you every day! Hey, hon, you look like crap. Yup. Rough night? Okay. No, just tired. Well, take it easy. I will. Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out of town school center. Ooh, so can I go somewhere new today? Finally! Yeah, thank you! Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. Oh, we can go to the church! I guess. Don't know why. And the power lines. Great. And I do not want you up on those things. Yeah, okay. Yeah, mom, like, I'm not the kind of person who'll just jump on, like, the wire, like, pfft, why would I do that? I'm completely not the type of person that would do that. Seriously, I'm not going to do that. Mom, I'm 20. Uh-huh. Which means you go to jail for that. Whoa, we go to jail just for climbing the wires? Calm down. Yeah, I'm not going to say this. I'm going to say, yes. Your Aunt Molly catches you up there. There's no telling what she'll do. Whoa, Aunt Molly's like a real, like, stiff. She needs to calm down. Did I tell you I saw her yesterday out front? Really? Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic. I don't know, everything's fuzzy today. Don't admit that, May, come on. And anyways, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Jeez, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 100 times. 1,000, sorry. Never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. No, she can't use adjectives. Stupid, like she got electrocuted and can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Dude, I've studied the human brain. It's what I did in college, and I'm pretty sure using adjectives is not like a specific part of the brain. Gee, Mom, that's terrible. See the exact kind of synthesis you can formulate. This conversation with Mom are so funny. So, what are you up to today? I don't know. Gonna go see what Greg and B are up to. You all gonna do something together? I don't know. I don't think they hang out much. Best messing around with our old band equipment. Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like they're fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees. Oh my god, Mom! Uh-huh. You have to water them so they grow. Well, what else, Mom? What else have we learned from fortune cookies? And we each have only so much water. Have you ever watered a tree? No, God does that. God. Okay, I'm out. This is getting too creepy. Too weird. See you later, Speedy. Okay, Mom, I'm going away. Have fun being creepy in the kitchen. So our mom never leaves that chair. Our mom's like either in the chair or sleeping, I'm guessing. I've never seen it anywhere. Anywhere, like, at least during the time I've been playing. Oh, come on, loading screen. Thank you. Oh, Mom said not to go to the power lines, so what are we going to do, kids? We're going to do to the power lines. Just doing what parents tell us is lame. No, actually, do what your parents told you. Or not, I don't know, don't care. I'm afraid that I'm going to lose some cool storylines if I'm up here. Oh, I can jump down, I didn't know that. Okay, and I didn't lose anything storyline, there's nothing here. Let's just go see May and Greg, I guess. And see the church. Some part of this that we still don't know. This guy is always here! This guy is always here. Hey, May. Hey, Selmers. Did I see you with a journal the other day? Oh, yeah, doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one too. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems too? I was stealing painkillers from the ham pender at pharmacy. Oh, God, dude, calm down. It's not anger problems, it's like stealing. So, Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you? Nope, rehab and the program do, though. And I've become a very good poet. Well, that's cool. Wanna hear one? Whatever. I'm not going to. If poems are working for you, discourage him. My heart is a dankness, but when I see you, I feel a thankness. Oh, that's bad. No, dude, that's really bad. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a Eunus. You just head words and make them rhyme. That's very romantic. No, it's not me. It's not. It's about my horse. Oh my. What? Oh. We're just friends. Okay. So you and your horse are just friends. Okay. Then I wasn't like thinking anything else. Okay. So I think the lagging issues are solved. Let's see her journal. Let's see what she has on her journal. Oh, so much stuff we lost. Oh, we haven't seen this, have we? I don't think we have. let's, okay, we have seen this, like, you are, parents forgot you, that was fun. Mom, dad looks older, still funny though. So I guess our mom doesn't look that much older. Big skeleton. What's that pointing to? Oh, big skeleton like the factory, okay. Tot. Aunt Malcolm is planning to kill me. Well, maybe. I don't know what this game is about. I'm sure she isn't, but if she is, I wouldn't like dismiss that. Greg rules! Oh, a drawing of Greg. Bea. Beatrice Santello. Oh, she draws like, oh, because, oh, I'm just getting this. So like, she has this journal where she like writes and draws and whatever, so it's some sort of doctor's recipe to, I'm okay, as a psychologist or someone that studied psychology, I can tell this is not going to solve her anger problems, but it's just a way for her to express her anger or express her feelings so then the doctor can analyze what makes her so angry. Die anywhere else. Oh, that guy playing the guitar! She hates that guy so... Everyone hated that guy so much. Seriously. Oh, no, that's her. That is her. Die anywhere... I thought it was the guy playing the guitar. That's her. Dude, so much self-hate towards herself. Self-hate, whatever. Gregory's pizza scale. Oh, that was the thing we were talking the other day. Like, oh, how good is pizza? There's the little bit you avoid, there's anything that like good from bad to fancy, and there's the too fancy, which you shouldn't eat, because it's too fancy to be eaten. Oh, there's the arm with a tattoo! Chopped? No, severed. Army jacket. On sidewalk. Pretty sure this will be important. What's this? Like a bunch of clothes at night? Okay. Angus! Okay. Thought become a fire ghost. And it... And yell at people. This is from today. This is from today. Rip. Todd, come back to life, granddad. Oh, this is because of the thing that we saw on the bookshelf. I'm sorry. So, are all these blank pages stuff I missed? Because I don't like missing stuff. So I missed an entire page. In here I missed an entire page too. That's bad. I don't want to miss stuff. F the cops. Oh, because of our mom telling us not to go there. Thought, never drink again or go in public. Everything feels bad. Ta-da! It's Selmers, a poet. Well, I'm guessing that's like from right now. I'm guessing we were writing this as he was speaking. Okay, there's nothing more here. Okay, guys, now. I'm sorry about also about all these like little cuts and skippies, but as you saw, the game was freezing a lot. I just took care of it. Seriously, it's like it's taken care of, it's not going to freeze again. Just I solved the problem. So we're back on the wires, like we were told not to, but we do what we want. We don't care what we're told to or not to do. F the police. Now we're going to check on that guy that's on the roof, I guess. How do we go there? Oh, probably like the same way we did the other time. Like, okay. Arnold Applebaum owned the mining company like 1,000 years ago. Dad said he was crook who hated the unions. But we did get a library that got turned into apartments. So apparently there's this guy that owned a lot of mines, at least the mining company. I don't know if he owned the mines or not. Probably did. That was a crook and built a library, but since, you know, this town sucks, they had to turn the library into apartments. And I just fell. Good, dudes. You're good at this. Video games. Okay, that was okay. Faster. Let's go. Big jump. Okay. Bert. He was eating the nut. Oh, hey. Dude in the roof. Little bear. Not a little. He's a grown up. May Borowski, you could have knocked on the door down there. Impolite to be on other people's roofs. Dude, I'm on your side! Come on, that guy's complaining you're on the roof, and I came here because you invited me. And like, I'm on your side. So don't be like that, come on. Next time I'm gonna call the cops! Whatever, dude. Bee! At any rate, I'm glad you have accepted my invitation. What are you doing anyway? Hunting dust stars. It's the daytime. I'm like 90% sure that it's pretty hard to find stuff in the daytime. Like dust stars and whatever. What's dust stars? I know what dust stars are, but whatever. Wandering stars, the light... I'm sorry. Wandering stars, the light of which does not come true at night. Oh, so no, I don't know what dust stars are. I thought it was that they were something different. So yeah, I'm guessing daytime is a better time to find that. How does it work? It is a trick of the atmosphere and sending sunlight, I'm sorry. Only visible for a few weeks every year in the spring and fall. So lovely. Neato. Want to have a look? Yeah. Excellent. Well, let's look at some dust stars. Holy crap, my eyes! All the lights just hit her in the eyes. It was so funny. Oh, you want to put the filter on like so. Jeez! The sun is bright. I'm sorry. The sun is bright, make you blind. You didn't think to mention this? I just did. Well, a little bit too late, isn't it? So, how can I... what's this? Why is this like... shining like this? Like that? So is this like a dusk star? Oh, that's probably a dusk star. Right? Oh, that's a dusk star. Like, so apparently dusk stars are like stars that you can only see them shine during the daytime. That's cute. I find that's kind of poetic. It's stars that can shine over sunlight. That's good. I find that kind of poetic. Found one. Let me have a look. Oh yes. Dor the Murderer. The star is named Dor the Murderer? That's amazing. Okay, I'm interested. Yeah, this also made me interesting. Dor passed Burn, the king's procession on the street. Dor was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. The two options are Y and G's. What is it? Y. Royalty is strange. So, what happened? Burn insulted Dor, Dor's family, Dor's village, and so on, until he was down to insulting Dor's chickens. The options are damn, or chickens are kind of awful. I'm going to say chickens are kind of awful, because they are. Chickens are kind of awful. Weird, horrible, angry dinosaurs. Yeah! Thank you, May catch me! This is so amazing! Finally, catch me! I don't know why people are so happy about killing chickens and keeping them as, like, pets or farm animals. Chickens are like Tyrannosaurus' Rex! Chickens are like Tyrannosaurus's! That's like freaking creepy! You're farming Tyrannosaurus's! You're frying and farming and taking eggs out of the... I don't know... the most dangerous animal ever! At least land animal. They peek each other's eyes out. Yes! Peck, I'm sorry. They are delicious. They deserve to be delicious. That's also true. Dor first murdered Burn's chickens, then his ancestral village, then his family. Holy crap! And then him. And when he came to Burn, the king was silent. Ooh, I'm going to get a tattoo of this guy. Yes, let's do that. Is Dor a hero? Let's see, totally or I don't know. Totally, yes. Like, if you have been told you're nothing before, a story like this sounds pretty good, pretty okay. Well, it is a true story, and real people die. Real people die all the time, that's not a reason to not enjoy stuff. And you should feel terrible. I don't. Seriously? That was a cool story, I love that dude. Seriously, like, the story of this guy is told that he's nothing all of his life, and then he goes and kills a king. He kills a king. Okay. This is another star. Why doesn't this activate? Whatever. Okay, so there's probably another star... somewhere. Oh, okay, I like that there's like... edges, so I just don't go around... lost. So, is this it? No. Is this it? Yes. Found one, I think. Let me have a look. Oh, is someone drowning? Oh, yes, Kestis. What's Kestis? Or totally it is. Yeah, what's Kestis? I don't know. This star tells the story of a woman who built a tower to heaven. Ooh. And for this, the gods sunk her deep into the sea. Or like poetic justice or something. Not justice, but like poetic, but the punishment. Whoa, that's screwed up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Yes, people only die because they accept it. Or no, I don't know. I don't know how that works. Damn straight. Yes. Oh, will you never die as well? I guess someday, or I don't know. Or? Never, I'm gonna say never. Never! Defy Castis. I'm sorry. Defy Castis gods also. I'm sorry, I'm reading this so bad. So bad. Defy Castis gods also, will you? Oh, okay. Defy the gods. Like, I'm sorry. English. It's not my language. The gods in these stories are only stand-ins for things we cannot control. Yes, I do realize that. I realize that gods aren't real. They're just a way of people to explain what they couldn't explain otherwise. You might say floods or the cancer or such. Not to all of them. This is fair. I believe we have seen both stars visible today. Oh, really? They come and go so fast. So there are only two stars, but there were like really cool stories, and they both had messages behind them. There's one guy that was nothing, and then that nothing killed the king. Then there's another story of the woman who tried to reach so high that she was punished by sinking like deepest than anyone has ever sunk. That was pretty great. I can look again in 2 days' time. Oh, I'm pretty. Yeah, yes, I will. Yeah, if I remember. Problem. Yeah, if I remember, yes. Oh, you will be. No one can resist the stars forever. That's spooky, Mr. Chazogov. I will try to remember. Seriously. Oh, she wrote something on her journal. Oh, so when she writes something on her journal, I just realized there's like a little icon with a journal that appears on the corner of the screen, but my camera usually blocks it, but since I like, now I could see it. Let's see what she wrote. Oh, I'm sorry guys, just open the menu. Oh god, I'm happy about this. Okay, the blank pages are just something that she hasn't written yet, because if I go back, she just wrote here about the stars. I love it. Oh, she like drew Castis and Dor. Like I said, I keep saying this. I'm sure this game is one of those games where everything has a message and where everything is important. These two stories about someone who's no one and just kills a king, or which means that the meaning is, even if you are no one, you can achieve stuff, you just have to work for it. And this, where you try to reach so high that you fell, I mean, I'm pretty sure that every single bit of this will have some meaning to the story of the game. Let's keep going. Come on, May, keep going. Okay, I'm going to jump down. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I almost threw the trash cans out. Oh! She makes such funny sounds when she jumps. So, I'm going to meet Bia and Greg. Sure, it's Greg. It's this wolf guy here. So, seeing this, I'm coming here again. Pretty sure there won't be nothing new, but I still want to be sure. Yep, nothing new. Just go away. I just want to be sure. I don't want to miss anything. So, we can go to church now. Let's go to church. To the church side. Oh. Whoa, construction is finally done. Are you surprised? Your mom told you that. Stairs is open for business. Wonder what's going on up here. Okay, let's go see. Let's go and see. So, ooh, a new place we haven't seen yet. So, it's a church. Let's not go into the church yet. Let's see what's in here around. The church cars. Are we going to the woods? Oh, it's a statue. Is this one of the statues she was like talking about the other day? Probably is, of like the war heroes. What's here? First Colossus Church. Pastor K.W. Young. Oh, okay, so about the church and the I don't know what I don't know. It depends on the religion they follow. You warm enough at night? Yeah, you know, I get by. Well, I'm working on something to help you out. Oh, don't go to any trouble, I'm alright. Oh, what's that? Is that like a homeless man? That's good. Gonna get cold soon. It's already cold here where I live. I can get you some blankets for now. For some reason, we have a lot of blankets. That sure be a blessing. Well, we blessed best with what we already have, so I'm sorry, you guys can read it. And we got blankets. Okay, so apparently like this is someone who works for the church. Hey, and she's talking to an homeless man or woman. I don't think it's a man. You are Candy Borowski's daughter, right? Yep, who are you? I'm Kate, but you can call me Pastor K. That's like way more syllables. You're new here, right? 16 months, something like that. Oh, new to me at least. This over here is Bruce. Oh, hey Bruce. Hey. Bruce is new to our community. Do you live in the woods? Yup. But not for long, we are working on fixing that before winter gets here. Gonna take some doing, but God's a doer. And they're bigger than city council. Still think it's a lot of trouble to go to. Dude, calm down, it's like we're trying to get you a... She is at least trying to get you a home. Listen, nobody said loving your neighbor would be easy. And you are our actual neighbor. I'm guessing he's the neighbor of everyone, because he lives in the woods. I appreciate it. We all need a little help sometimes, Bruce. No shame in hard times. Well, it was nice missing you both. Come up and see me at the church sometime. I don't think I'll do that. I will. I'll be up to visit my mom anyways. See you later, Bruce. Okay, nice to meet you, Mary. It's May. Not Mary. It's May. Broski. I'm starting to not root for you, Bruce. Bruce. Just Bruce. Pastor. Pastor Ken. Come on, we're not playing this game. Seriously? I was just saying my name. I didn't need to hear everyone's names. I don't care. So this guy's a homeless man that lives in there. That's his tent, I guess. Oh, what's in there? I always wanted to climb the water tower. But then, that one kid died doing that. Whatever. I'll get to it. Probably see clear to Brittle from there. Well, so... Just because a kid dies doing something doesn't mean we all have to stop doing it. Come on. Also, we're going in the woods. Oh, I can't. No, I can't go anymore. Oh, because there's a... Okay, the camera was covering that again. I know you guys can't see this. There's like... This is like a... There's like a huge cliff in here. I can't continue. I should probably change the camera. To another place. It keeps like covering stuff. I'll try to change the camera to another... new place next episode. Oops, I'm getting back. Here we go. Okay, we're in the church now. Let's see what's in here. The church is usually blue. I don't know if this is blue. Like I said, I'm colorblind. I'm not really sure about anything. Oh, it's my mom. Hey, hon. Hey, mom. Whoa, it's been a while since... I'm sorry. Since I was in here. I know, sweetie. Nice to see you in the building, at least. Did you meet the new pastor? Yeah, and a homeless guy. Oh, okay. The man across the street? Yeah, Bruce. Oh, well, that's nice of her. Going to see him. They both seem pretty nice. We're all just a pack of nice up here. I don't think anyone's really nice in here. We're all kind of creepy. Oh, I love jumping in the game. Seriously, it makes us go faster. So I'm guessing this is what we get to know from the church, that there's a guy named Bruce in there, and there's a new pastor, and our mom's like... Apparently our mom is either in the kitchen or in church. So let's go see our friends now. More graffiti saying cat. I'm a cat. I do realize that's not cat like the animal. I do know that. Hey, get down from there, old people. So cool. Whoop. Dogs. It's really cool. I love it. More graffitis. This is a nuke Possum Spring. Whoa, no, don't nuke Possum Springs. I'm in here. Hello? Solutions, greetings. Are these... Dude, like I said, you guys, in my head, everything's a clue for something. Goat lung. Okay, can I go up there? There's someone up there. I want to go up there. Power line there? Oh, I can't. Oh, what? What can I do in here? I just entered the house, didn't I? I have to open the window, right? Am I going to enter this house? Seriously? What am I doing? I'm trespassing! Why am I trespassing? This is an abandoned house. The abandoned like factory or something. Whoa, this is where this stuff ended up. I remember the spring parade. It was so much fun. Until the year that Mallard P. Blomingro snapped his tether and ran over Chris Evans. Chris Evans, like what? Captain America? Then they cancelled the parade. Cowards. They couldn't cage Mallard. Mallard needed to be free. And neither ropes nor the poor legs of Chris Evans could hold him back. I wonder what happened to both of them. Chris Evans apparently is like doing great movies for the Marvel Universe. So I can go there or here. It's gonna be here. Oh crap! Like, that scared me. Oh my god! Mallard! What have they done to you? No! Mallard! They ruined you! Oh, rats. Mallard, you're pregnant! It's one of those god things! Like, when you have a baby because... God? Holy crap, you are the cutest vermin! This is the best vermin! You are! You look so angry! I'm sorry, is that why you are, not doing anything? I'll come back with food. Don't die! Guys, come on, don't die! I will, like, come back... I'm kind of afraid of rats, they're going to bite me. Okay, don't die! I will come back with food, and you guys will not bite me. Whoa! Okay. It's so amazing! I thought they were going to bite me. Why aren't they doing anything? It's so creepy. They're like... red-eyed. Are they like on drugs? Are they like... possessed by something? Or is it because of the light? Well, one of my absolute favorite things when I was a kid. Brothers of the Spring Parade floats. Dude, this is a tomb. This is Mallard's tomb. It's so sad. They killed Mallard. It's locked. What the hell? It's a fire hazard. Mallard forever! Miracle rats! Yes! Oh, and she also drew something about the passer and that... like, what? Their god? Pretty sure that... is that like the symbol of their god or something? That's the statue of something or someone that breathes fire. Oh, I can come here! I thought that was a... water statue. Apparently not. Oh, I can come here, but it does nothing. Okay. So we're going back then, I guess.